actually it's quite a broad face, and really if I just stare ahead on, I really struggle to see what's going on the sides. So I use a technique here, you can see it's not two sculptures, it's the one sculpture, and I put a mirror behind, and it allows me to look at the reflection of the left hand side, and by taking that reflection, it's now the same orientation as the right hand side. So it makes it so much easier.